स्टूडेंट्स नाउ वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 द गिवन डिटरमिनेंट हूज एलिमेंट्स रो वाइज आर ए माइनस बी माइनस सी टू ए टू ए टू बी बी माइनस सी माइनस ए टू बी टू सी सी माइनस ए माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी प्लस सी होल स्टूडेंट फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड First we have to try to create a term a plus b plus c. For this we have to operate r1 plus r2 plus r3. Then given determinant is equal to a plus b plus c. A plus b plus c. A plus B plus C and elements of second row are 2B, B minus C, minus C, 2B, 2C, 2C, C minus A minus B. Now take common. Take common A plus B plus C from R. It is equal to A plus B plus C 1 1 1 to B B minus C minus C B minus C minus A 2B 2C 2C C minus A minus B. Now I am going to operate C2 minus C1 and C3 minus C1. It is equal to C1 C1 minus C1 implies no C2 implies C2 implies C2 minus C1 and C3 implies C3 minus C1. Then it is equal to A plus B plus C. First column 1 2B 2C 1 2B 2C. Second column 1 minus 1 0 B minus C minus A minus 2. It is equal to minus A plus B plus C and 2C minus 2C is 0. Is 0. Now 1 minus 1, 0. 2B minus 2B is 0. C minus A minus B minus 2C. It is equal to minus A plus B plus C. Students, now we have to take common A plus B plus C from C2 and C3. Take out A plus B plus C from second column and third. Then we should get A plus B plus C whole cube. 1 0 0 2B minus 1 0 2C 0 and minus 1. Now I will be expanding this determinant along 1, that is element of first row and first column. Then it is equal to A plus B plus C whole cube. And given determinant will reduce minus 1, 0, 0 and minus 1. It is equal to A plus B plus C whole cube 1 minus 0. is equal to a plus b plus c. Student, hence required result is proved.
Students,
now I have to solve question number 12. Question number 12. In this question, given determinant whose elements row wise are 1 x x square, x square, 1 x x, x square, and 1 is equal to 1 minus x cube whole cube. Students, you know that factor of 1 minus x cube is 1 plus x, 1 plus x plus x square. So, students, we have to reduce given determinant in two factors, 1 plus x and 1 plus x square. To find 1 plus x square, first we are going to operate R1 plus R2 plus R3. That is, we add the elements of corresponding elements of first row, second row, and third row, and written in place of first row. Then we will get this determinant. One plus x plus x square. Okay. And elements of second row are x square, 1, x square, and 1. Now we take common 1 plus x square from R1. 1, 1, 1, x square, 1, x square, and 1. Now I am going to operate C2 minus C1 and C3 minus C1. Then it is equal to it is equal to 1 plus x square. Elements of first column are 1 x square, x 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus x square minus x, 1 minus 1, 0, x minus x square. X minus x square and 1 minus x. Now I expanded this determinant along first element of first row and first column. Then it is equal to 1 plus x square, 1 minus x square, x is common, 1 minus x is common, minus x is common, 1 minus x and 1 minus x. Now we take common 1 minus x from R1 and R2. Take common 1 minus x from R1 and R2. Then we will get 1 plus x square, 1 minus x, and this determinant will reduce 1 plus x, 1 minus x, and 1. Now we are going to expand this determinant, then we will get 1 plus x plus x square, 1 minus x, 1 plus x plus x square. It is equal to 1 plus x plus x square into 1 minus x is equal to 1 cube minus x cube. 1 cube minus x cube. It is equal to 1 minus x cube. Whole square. Student has required yet is proved.